Creating physical models of a process or something that you need to remember can be a real memory jogger. Using props can also create an association between those props and the learning that you want to actually take place. For example, in the picture in the video, you can see five items which I use to help people remember the five secrets of accelerated learning. People associate those five secrets with the five props.